County, South Carolina. The county's ace team sets up a trap to catch a high-tailing car thief.
We need a roadblock. Anybody up there can help us.
Moments ago, an urgent call went out from neighboring Clemson Township. These officers are about to learn why Clemson was having so much trouble. The out-of-control outlaw is driving a Porsche, a vehicle tailor-made for a fast getaway. It turns out he stole his Hot Wheels from his own boss, so he doesn't care what happens to his high-performance ride.
Be careful, he's out of sight.
This is the toughest kind of crook to catch, a guy who would enjoy seeing his car get banged up, and who isn't afraid to play games with his pursuers. He dares to lose the police on a narrow off-ramp, swerving around an unsuspecting motorist. Ahead lies a stretch of open road. This is where his turbocharged engine can truly shine. Officers struggle to keep up.
Speed's now at 100 miles an hour.
A trooper manages to pull up beside the target. If he can keep a matched pace, they might be able to run him off the road. But this speed demon has already shown the cops he has no intention of letting up. He veers off toward the highway and blazes past an 18-wheeler. Once again, it's clear sailing for the crook. But this time, he gets a little cocky. As he watches the cops in the rearview mirror, he loses sight of the road. Sideline him for good. He avoids another pit attempt and throws his engine into high gear.
He's still going.
Now he really feels invincible.
Yeah, he's about a quarter mile ahead of me.
Officers lose track of him. They desperately try to keep up as he whips through a series of quick turns.
Turning southbound. I've got you. I've got to turn around.
But then, just when it seems the rampaging racer has left them in the dust, the troopers finally get a break.
Got a red light up in front of them, red light.
The thief's daring detour dead ends as he slams into a minivan, totaling his boss's car. He's immediately arrested. Without his pilfered Porsche to carry him, he's not so fast anymore. There's only so much you can do with a fugitive who's not afraid of wrecking his car. These officers played it straight, confident that if they just kept pace, sooner or later, they'd get their man. As for the car thief's boss, it looks like he'll have to find himself a new Porsche and a new employee.